It's already after school and I still haven't found the answer. As long as I don't go near the shed, there's no way I could get locked in there. That spell is totally fake. It's not like I was looking forward to it or anything, though. Roll, 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 roll. Hmm?
Ah, Tomoya! Sono ball totte!
Kyo, what are you doing with all these balls?
クラスの男子がドッジボールして遊んでたんだけどさ、勝たさないで帰っちゃったのよ。だから私がその尻拭い。
Good work, I suppose.
あんたもご苦労様。
は、why?
私一人じゃ持ちきれないの。
But...You've brought them all the way here.
Oh, 限界.
You want me to help you?
ありがとね. ちなみに、見捨てるようなことしたら、明日から顔見るたんびに目つくから.
Yes, I'll be helping you. Is this the law of causality at work here?So it was a curse after all? Ching ching. We throw the balls into the basket. There are 7 of them in total. Just what kind of dodgeball were they playing?
ボールがたくさんある方がスリルあって燃えるって言ってたわね。
Even so, this is just too many.
楽しみ方なんて人それぞれね。手伝ってくれてありがとう。さっさと出ましょう。ここは埃っぽくて体悪くしちゃいそうだし。
Sorry.
ん？何が？
Well, for some reason. Just in case, you know.
何言ってんの？あんた。大丈夫？
I turn away from Kyo, who is pointing at her head with a finger. Kyo is half sighing as she reaches for the doorknob. Clunk!
Huh? Are?
Clunk clunk! Is it locked?
うん、開かないけど、おかしいな。
Then, as if she suddenly realized something, Kyo turns to look at me. I can sense a slight fear in her eyes.
あ、あんた、私をどうする気？
Huh? Me do something to you?
だって、さっき意味もなく謝ったじゃない。こんな人の来ないとこに閉じ込めて。ダメよ。私はそのなんていうか、あんたと付き合ってるわけじゃないし、そのほら、亮がいるし、そりゃ男の子なんだし、そういうのに興味あるのもわかるし、私可愛いし。でもこういうのって順番が大切っていうか、お互いの気持ちっていうか。あ、でも私、亮のことは裏切れないし。
You don't say. Actually, this is, you know, just a spell.
Huh?
Yeah. It's just a spell that makes 2 people get locked in a shed together. Why do your eyes look like they're looking at something pitiful?
どこの世界にそんなピンポイントなおまじないがあるのよ!
In a book? Even I didn't believe it would work. That's why I had to try.
それでなんでその相手が私なのよ!
That's because...I was considering the worst case scenario.
もしもって?もしもって…本当に閉じ込められた時ってことよ、ねえ。
Yeah.
じゃあ、私となら閉じ込められてもよかったって思ったの。
The tone of her voice has changed. That reminds me, when I was trying the spell yesterday, she and her sister both talked to me at the same time. I was only conscious of Fujibayashi at the time, but maybe Kyo also?
Tomoya.
Kyo...Crap! Now I'm conscious of her too! The atmosphere has completely changed!
あのさ、このおまじないって、どれくらい閉じ込められてるの?
No idea. I wasn't told about that.
もうすぐ、日が暮れちゃうわよ。
I guess so.
そしたらここなんて真っ暗になっちゃうし。
I guess so? Holy crap!
余計人来ないわね。
I guess so? The silence is too much to bear.
一晩中、閉じ込められっぱなしってことも考えられるのよね。
I'm gonna go see if there's any windows open. I have to do something to escape this unfamiliar atmosphere.
Tomoya!
Eh?
あのね、あの、寮のことなんだけど。
Go ahead.
迷惑かな。
No, well, maybe in a way it is.
じゃあ、もしね。もし、好きって言ってる相手が、あの子じゃなくって、あった。
Holy mother of crap. I can't let her say any more than that in this situation. Even dealing with just her sister is hard enough already. If I remember correctly, the method to remove the curse is...
まずは、お尻を出してですね。呪いなんてへのへのかっぱ、と、心の中で3回唱えてください。
キョウ!
え?な、何?
I'm gonna bust this open.
え?出す?
First, I have to remove the belt. Jingle jingle.
Tomoya! Hon ki na no?
Yeah, I am.
Demo, Ryo ga!
This has nothing to do with Fujibayashi.
Datte. Sono. 私そういうのってよくわかんないし、初めてだし。
I don't know much about it either. It's my first time too, but just leave it to me.
あんたにそんな真剣な目で言われちゃ、拒めなくなっちゃうでしょ。
Because I'm serious.
Tomoya.
You just have to stay still. Don't worry, I'll take care of everything.
でも、やるなら、その、私だって、何かしてあげたい。
I see. Then can you turn the other way?
うん。さすがに恥ずかしいもんね。
Yeah, kind of.
準備できたら、行ってね。
Yeah, it won't take long. Kyo slowly turns around. Excellent! Now it's time to let the ass out. Curses are just kappa farts! Curses are just kappa farts! Curses are just kappa farts! I chant the phrase in my heart 3 times. And in that exact instant, the door to the shed opens wide, letting the sunlight in.
Ah, 院長!こんなところにいたんだ。まだボール残ってたよ。って、何してるの?
The girl asks. The girl asks, looking at Kyo, who is just about to unbutton her jacket. Phew! For a moment there, I had no idea what was going to happen.
あのさ、ごめんね。私、ちょっとどうかしてたみたい。
Nah, don't apologize to me. It was my fault to begin with.
さっきのこと、忘れてね。その、やっぱり寮に悪いから。
Kyo turns her back on me and dashes off as if trying to run away. Spells are such a dangerous form of entertainment.